know what? It's taken some time, but even Robert has started opening up to me. Like, he finally told me why he sleeps with the tennis racket under his bed.
He still does that?
For the burglars.
That's what he told you it's for? No. That's his ghost swatter.
What?
Yes. Ever since we were kids, listen to this. One time, he was about 12, and he thought he heard something in the attic. And so, of course, I'm making fun of him. So to prove that he's not scared, he went up there with his ghost swatter. So I took a broom, and I went boom, boom, boom. And all of a sudden, two giant legs come crashing through the ceiling. Boom! Yeah.
Just his legs?
Yeah, well, he fell on a beam. Boom! Yeah. It was just two giant legs just sticking there, but they were still trying to run. Ah!
Was he injured?
Well, you tell me.
Yeah. Baby, is everything okay?
Yeah. Everything's fine, Robert. Amy and I, we were just talking.
Yeah, we were.
Uh-huh.
Oh, great. Well, that's very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, please, by all means, don't let me interrupt. Why aren't you talking? What were you talking about?
We're nothing. Shut up, really.
What were you talking about, Amy?
Fondue date night.
Was this about me? What did you tell him? You told him stuff about me. What did you say?
Robert?
He got stuff out of you. I know him.
Robert, you just...
Hey, come on, Amy. We should get in there. Dad's probably got the fondue pot on his head like Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah, come on, Robert.
Wait. Don't lie to me. Is this about how I eat my foods in alphabetical order? Because I have a very good reason for that.
I didn't know you'd do that.
I don't! Amy, I don't want you talking to him. Did you tell him about my pedicures?
No, Robert.